going on, bro? Star family, it's your boy Muzzy, your boy
J.O.
Yes, sir. And we're here with episode 2 of season 3.
This one is Demon called, Slayer. Yoda Ichi Type 0.
What the fuck does that mean? You ready?
Now!
Oh, nigga, crack it. Oh, he be forgetting shit.
Oh, he's talking hot. Yes, sir.
Okay, this is the
opening
intro.
Time.
Okay.
Let's see how many spoilers we see.
If that shit not Lisa, it's shit ass.
It's not Lisa.
It's shit ass.
Yeah, that's a thing in every opening.
What?
When Tanjiro's with the cast, and they move in a direction.
It'd be all, everybody just... Oh, that shit look fire. Spoiler number one.
No. They did a good job. You haven't even seen what it looks like yet.
You just spoiled it.
I didn't spoil anything. Why is friend Goku there? That nigga's a pack. Yo!
Okay, this is... I don't feel comfortable watching this intro. Jesus!
Okay, yeah, now they're showing it.
I'm a little disappointed in them. But I can't wait for the action. How many episodes this season will have?
Oh, that's part of the opening. I've seen that clip on Twitter.
How many?
11.
Well, why are they going shorter and shorter?
Because they're just covering the arc. And they're not covering anything else.
Is that going to be like the new meta?
Yeah, probably.
Just like cover an arc and then end of the season?
Yeah, I feel like that's the best way.
And then wait the next 3 years?
Well, Demon Slayer's been coming out every year, so.
No, exactly. I'm
Gomon no kunren ukete ru no?
Yo, what the fuck?
Hito no inochi wo sukue nai.
Damn. They don't exist, you can't fight.
Or like they gotta make you the sword, you dick.
Fucking idiot.
I thought he was about to slap the shit out of him. Also, he didn't entertain the universe.
Why Andrew Tate?
Nobody likes the way how that nigga talk, but he be spitting some truths.
Oh, Hagane's good.
And then knocked him out. Damn, you're a pussy, Tanjiro. What the fuck? Fight back.
And get body?
Fight back. All these demons, they all it takes is like...
It's funny that you say that.
Why does the mechanical doll look exactly like the number one? And this nigga's daddy.
Those reasons shall be explained.
What kind of 180 movie are you talking about, though?
Comic
Whoa. Okay, hold on. We throw our hands? Oh, please. They just teased us a little bit with the mom. Okay. Yeah, it was a little tease.
Chill. Your father wouldn't got good choreography.
True.
That's insane.
Wait, what?
He said the swordsman was so skilled.
Oh, that it looked like he had 6 arms.
And they couldn't replicate his attacks without giving the machine 6 arms.
But why does he look like this nigga, though? I mean, it was replicated after him, I guess.
Yeah. Like, does no one see the earrings on the machine and see Tanjiro's earrings?
Like, and we're not gonna sit here and pretend like the number one demon is not him. Like, it's him, bro. What the fuck?
Is that his fucking crow? Yeah, so Tokito is a descendant of the first hundred. I like his crow, it's funny.
Look at his earrings, gang. Also, he's a rebirth.
His ancestor.
Nigga, Tanjiro is the fucking sun-breathing avatar.
The sun-breathing avatar? What does that mean?
I don't know. Tanjiro, go in there. Slap hands with him.
Kotetsu-kun!
Yo, fuck. Everything is veiny.
Hey, yo.
Hey, yo.
Calm down. Just a child.
I'm talking about his face, bro. He's giving Coda from My Hero.
Oh, okay. Why do you have to say it like that? Why he had to pop on him like that?
Yeah, Zoro would have came in here.
Okay. Zoro would have swung his sword and destroyed the entire city.
As long as you know.
This nigga spitting. Who let this nigga, keep this nigga in the kitchen. He's cooking right
now. Who has a better Tokuno Jutsu though? Him?
Tanjiro has not talked no jutsu a single fucking character in the show. So don't even continue the sentence.
I would've Not probably. He would have beat my ass. But you know.
I'm glad you stopped yourself short.
We would have jumped him. We would have had to jump him.
He would have beat both our ass.
That's real weird, nigga.
That shit is 3D. Nigga's coming out of the screen.
Damn, how hard is it raining for the rain to just be flowing down his face like that? No way it's gonna wind up, dog. What kind of technology is this? But now we gotta fight him. Title course, by the way. We got a shish kebab, Tanjiro. Oh, leave.
Yes. This is some action.
This is a training arc. Damn. Nigga told him to commit. Wow.
Yeah, train as hard as you can.
This nigga's talking hot. I would have rocked this shit.
Nah, he talking his shit though.
He had to take, that's some good construction criticism right there.
How many demons you killed, nigga? Zero? Alright.
What the fuck?
Whoa. Look at this nigga's dying. Shit, I would have cracked him.
That's crackable. Oh, okay. He entered the Avatar stage?
No, he entered the afterlife.
He died mid-training.
That's it. End of the series. Yo, let's see what that hand is at right there.
Whoa.
Yeah.
He got found the One Piece.
Now this is the Kingdom Hearts opening. Oh, the opening's red?
He smelt the attacks that were coming, where it was coming from.
He's out. That's it. He's done. This nigga wants rice bowls and tea. This nigga eats like an old man.
Yo, bro, word. I would have asked for like some chicharrón de pollo or some shit.
You think they got chicharrón de pollo in Japan? Yes.
Shit.
I wouldn't be surprised.
That's not broken.
So now he can detect danger.
Yes. What a smell. Cut off Tanjiro's nose. Then what he does. Okay.
You know talking is a free action in anime.
How is he able to talk? He got a full conversation.
Hey, yo. He broke his back with his...
He took his mata off. He took his face off. Oh, no, he took his mata... Whoa!
Nigga, it's quite obviously a fucking sword. The fuck?
It's the sword of the first sun breather. These are swords. It's the sword of the first sun breather. Don't tell me. It's what the fuck?
That's pain.
Whoa, that's the end of the episode, nigga?
That's pain. Obviously.
What kind of bullshit? But there we have it, guys. Episode 2, A Demon Slayer, Season 3. You know what I'm saying?
Sir.
How you feel about that episode?
Episode was solid.
Out of 10, what would you give it? I'm going to give it a 7.
Like an 8?
I'm going to give it a 7, bro. Nothing was happening.
Nothing was happening in the first episode either.
But the first episode was pretty.
This episode was pretty, too.
It was pretty, but it was like...
There was more movement and action in this episode than there was in the first episode. So.
But they didn't have Muzan in it. You know what I'm saying?
Fuck Muzan. The only reason why last episode was a 10 out of 10 was because we seen naked Mitsuri.
Bro, we had Muzan. We had Akaza. We had the number one, the number two nigga.
Beef, and then we seen naked Mitsuri.
Exactly. So this one, what did we get?
We got plot.
Exactly.
The important part.
7 out of 10, bro.
The important part.
Nah, but how you feel about that episode? What was your favorite part of the episode? I'll ask you where you think it's going to go, but fuck you. You read the manga, bitch.
Where do you think it's going
to
go?
Where do I think it's going to go? Well, clearly... I think the sword village is gonna get attacked. Be real. I think the sword village is gonna get attacked. And since the two Hashiras are there, they're gonna have to, like, you know what I'm saying? Fight off the demons or whatever. And then they're gonna have to, like, relocate the swordsmith niggas because the demons found out where they were at. I think the sword is gonna send off a fucking beacon to where they're at. That's what I'm jagging. I'm jagging that, bro. The sword's gonna let off some spiritual pressure.
That's it.
Niggas gonna be like, oh, that's where they at.
The sword is the key?
Yes, sir. They put the sword in the doll, and the doll was sealing
who
it.
Who put?
Whoever built that doll.
So the doll was sealing the sword?
Exactly. So pressure? Exactly. Okay. You feel me?
Okay.
And now that it's released, niggas about to lose their ass.
Their ass?
Yeah, they gonna lose their ass. Niggas about to get packed up. Boom. You know what I'm saying?
Booty taken?
I'm gonna have to go crazy, bro.
Y'all, I'm nervous to pull that shit out, gang.
All right, deuces, yo.
Deuces.